Alrighty, so I should be live again. This is my second stream in 2 days, which is actually very impressive for me if you look at my upload history. But I just wanted to, play some World of Warcraft, and I thought I might as well stream it. But first, I need to check my volume levels and stuff. I don't know how to do that without starting the stream. So I'm sorry, the beginning's you might want to skip ahead a couple of minutes because it's just gonna be me replaying this, and then I'm gonna play it again one more time for the actual stream. So. Alrighty, I got the live stream popping up on my second screen here. We're all set to go. I'm gonna play this, see how it sounds. I'm listening to the audio on the phone. See what it sounds like. You can't hear it at all. That's so weird. And I feel like there's an echo. Like, why is it echoing? I don't understand. Is it picking up from my phone? Because I have my phone paused there. Okay, that makes sense. But why is the music not working? So we got all that. Oh, that's good. See. Yeah, see the beginning of the screen trying to get it to work. Well, I think it's. What are my speakers? Okay. Right now, my actual headset's broke. Oop, my actual headset's broke, so I can't even use it. Sucks, I know, but let's see. Let's try this. Let's try this. Cause this is actually a really sick riff. And this one, you play a really sick riff. Let's turn on the music while I get to work. Oh yeah, that shit work. It's really loud too. Sorry. Ooh, shit.
I'm sending you my love.
Okay, it's working good, working good, working good, working good.
Free beer for everyone.
It's working good now, baby. So just listen to this riff here. He's gonna play for hot dog.
Okay, right like, now, just for fun.
He's
just
literally
for
fucking
spirit.
Shreds. He is a
Let's get this
god
whole place
on the
going
guitar.
Like this,
Fair
okay?
enough.
Hit it, boy.
I mean, I even mind. I like him with this. But live, it's pretty obvious how bad Fred is because he's fucking awful. On like the albums, they don't sound too bad. I enjoy the albums. The only reason I enjoy the live music is because he's Wes Borland. He can absolutely shred perfect every single time. He listens. Just listen. So he's even telling me himself. My friend does this. He sounds awful here. And when you look at him, bro, like, boy looks like his fuck like all that, bro. Bobby, you just saying. Like, if I were to be a famous guitarist like this, I'd really thought she'd do that shit sick. Friend does this.
Everybody knows it's on. Ain't it a shame that you can't say
Like he's pausing for the crowd, but they ain't saying shit. What are you listening to? Fred Durst fucking sucks. Okay. Live he sucks. In, like I said, in stadium, sounds decent. But he definitely, you know, I don't discount anything he's done. He's massively successful. I do enjoy him in the studio. I think he's on the line. I think he really fits with Wes. But not in concert. Make sure you give this video I'm watching a like, and make sure to leave a comment. Make sure to smash that, you know, subscribe button and bang that notification bell so you can be notified each time this guy posts. What is this guy? Limp Bizkit Brazil. Subscribe to Limp Bizkit. I'll subscribe. You guys subscribe to Limp Bizkit Brazil. Like, this is a masterpiece. Why he grabbing his nut sack? Like, do stuff for a life? He grabbing his nut sack. Go West! Yo! Beat me that shit. That would be me so much, bro. And he's a god. I can't play, though. Let's be so for real. I can't play. Oh, let's see. I also like, which one is it? Which one? Shoot, it's a YouTube short, I think, actually. Oops. Dang it. I don't want to go down the shorts. Like, I was taking a shit, okay, so I've been watching YouTube shorts. So this one's really fucking good.
But we can start today to make a better tomorrow.
Make sure y'all smash this like button on this short here. But nah. I'll be quiet for this one. Just listen.
You know what this is, right? Change the past, but we can start.
Like, he just looks so cool up there while laying down one sick ass riff live. No fuck ups. Golly, I feel like he's underappreciated, but I feel like a lot of people who know him,
you know what this is, right?
Know he's good. It's like, is it Billy Corgan? I'm a Smashing Pumpkins, he can lay it down. He can fucking shred it. Like, here, I'll show you an example after this, play it again, because it's just so beautiful. I like to hear it. Like, he just looks so cool up there performing. That'd be so cool. He does not get the respect he needs. Anyway, zero guitar riff. Not rough riff. Nah, I just want to see the riff. Okay, I guess we're watching the video. Guys, make sure you guys like this video. I already did, apparently, at some point. But, like, he can fucking shred it. I think it's Billy Corgan. Let me make sure I'm not being an idiot. I'm pretty sure he's the guy from, Smashing Pumpkins. Yeah. Yeah, my dad just loves this song. I heard it all the time growing up. And my favorite part was always the riff, bro. Didn't fucking Tarantino direct this shit? Why we got feet everywhere, bro? Tarantino going wild. Is that Jane, bro? And that's fucking knockoff Kurt Cobain? Yo. Yo, that's fucking Dirt. That's Dirt Cobain, bro. Fuck that guy. Like, who is that, bro? You fucking knockoff Great Value brand. Fucking. Damn. I'm fucking blanked on his name. Guy from Nirvana. Shot his brains out. Painting his walls red. Or his wife did. We don't know for sure what happened. Oh, I just talked over the whole fucking riff. Oh, anyway, he looked like Kurt Cobain, knockoff Great Value brand. Like, here, I'll play it again at a lot of volume. Just like me. Like, he can shred it, at least in the videos. At least in the studio. I don't know about live. But I really think he was pretty fucking good. Let's see this guy. Guys, make sure you give this video a like. Dude, this guy's so cool. I'm gonna leave a comment. I'm gonna say, way to go. This is my new favorite cover. Cannot type. I got this stupid like ergonomic keyboard. It's so weird. I'm still getting used to it. I'm a pro nitro typer. No, that's why I had to get this. You gotta train on it. It's fire as fuck. I agree. Nah, man. Shit, just go nutty. Let's pull up some Spotify. Let's go with Daft Punk for the background. Alrighty, back to the game. I like Daft Punk. They're my favorite French people. My favorite French frogs are Daft Punk. I love them. Like, high key. I'm not a big fan of like techno or synth or anything like that, but they are an exception. I like the way they cut samples, put the synthesizer over it, all that good shit. That shit is really good. Have y'all watched the Discovery anime? It is so good. Like, Discovery is such a good album, especially when you know the story behind the song and how it tells a cohesive story. It's like fucking life changing. Anyways, isn't this fucking Tron? Oh, sure, they did the soundtrack for Tron. Forgot that. Shit go nutty, I guess. Well, I'm gonna check the volume, make sure everything's okay. Really quick. So sorry if y'all hear an echo. Let's see. Gotta listen. Ah! It's a good thing I checked. I couldn't hear myself. I couldn't hear shit. I know I was streaming. Or, yeah. I knew what I was saying. I couldn't even hear myself. Anyways, I think I was at half hit when I left off. So, yeah, I've kind of decided that I'm just restarting, kind of. Like, it's a soft restart. Like, I'm keeping my account and all of that, but I wanted to level a new character. This is My Chemical Romance fan, Defender of a Shattered World. Already level 35. What's my playtime? It's not that long. Yeah, I've only played like 8 hours and I'm level 35. Like, and I've been doing Pandaria, just straight questing. I haven't been doing Dragonlord. Because I've hit max in like an hour or two in Dragonlord before. It's just not fun for me. I like to level up in cold, older zones. Most of the time I'll do a Cataclysm revamp, but I just went through and did those all, so I'm doing Pandaria today. Fucking goated ass. See, goated ass fucking. Like, high key underrated. Like, high key underrated. I got some achievement. Alrighty. Let's see what we got in here. See, Chen Storm Stout is back. Hello, Chen. I have storyline. I don't read the quest text. That's because I'm trying to level. Whenever I'm trying to do quest, I'll read the quest text. When I'm trying to level, I'll just fucking level. We're gonna go this way. I would have gone over here, but that's Kerosene Wilds, and I don't really want to go over there. I'm trying to do this stuff in a semi-cohesive order that makes sense to me, and this makes sense. Oops. Do I have this here? Mud Mug? I have to talk to this guy? I'm ready to go, Mud Mug. Let's go. Come on, Mud Mug. Come on, Mud Mug. I need you to do whatever the hell you gotta do. Oh, this is gonna take forever, bro. And yeah, I went with the same class because honestly, I like Hunter. It wasn't that the class game was boring for me, I just didn't really want to, I guess in a sense, gear up the same character again. I was just kind of bored of him. Same class. I'm even playing the same fucking spec. Oops, that was an accident. I just feel it's just a whole lot more fun. I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm a low level and I'm not really in the end game. Because I've only ever really legitimately gotten to the end game once, and that was during BFA. Yeah, I was doing most I ever did was heroic, Nihilotha. I didn't, you know, go crazy and do mythics or any of that stuff. That's just, I didn't have the time. I never will have the time. I mean, hell, I got school coming back up soon. All that good shit. Come on, Mud Mug. Hurry the hell up. Slow as shit, bro. Come on, Mud Mug. You gotta make me do the slow ass quest. No, I'll give my all to you. I just can't help myself. You know what's now weird? I'm gonna come for you. I don't know where I got this mount from, but I think it's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool mount. Don't know where it came from. I think it's pretty cool. One more time. And then I've got Omaha here, the crow from Counting Crows. I wanted to name him Mr. Jones. I wanted to name him Mr. Jones, but it literally wouldn't let me. It said it contained a bad word. And I was just like, but you have Mr., like, Mr.'s in your game, like Mr. Smokey. Like, bro, what are you talking about? It's a bad word. I don't understand you. Come on, Mud Mug. I don't know what quest you gave me, but I'm gonna go do it. One more time, celebrate. Dance so free. I haven't heard this version before. I think it's pretty good. Uh-oh. Whenever I scroll over that, my game lags massively. Go away.
Listen.
There we go. You wanna know if it's real? Getting all disoriented. The feeling that you feel. Go away. Go. I don't want this on my screen. Get over here. It one more time, baby. It's all good. Just one more time, baby. Let's make that love. Before you go to work, I'll make it hurt. Come on, Glade Sprinter. Give you one. Fucking bozo. Fucking loser. That was tough. And the system gets us in. Come here, Mr. Spider. Me and Omaha and Kylina are gonna kick your ass. Then what? That character's name is My Chemical Romance fan, MCR fan, but I keep calling her Mick Fran. So maybe her name is Mick Fran. Maybe I'll change it. Who knows? Maybe I'll hit 1 million subscribers and I'll change her name to Mick Fran, guys. We just don't know. I could do anything. I could die tomorrow. Y'all wouldn't know. That's why you must live every day like it's your last. You feel me? Like, straight up. I gotta lead him back to half, though. I'm heading the wrong way. I was heading to the next quest. I should have been heading this way. And they may say, why are you running there? Isn't that slower? Yeah, it is, but I just feel like running. It's like Forrest Gump. I don't know why. I just felt like running. Like, that's just how I feel right now. Plus, I get all the movement perks. It's great. I run pretty fast. And I can do cool tricks. Yeah, that one, I didn't do that one right. Kind of messed that one up. Come on. Come on, Mud Mug. We must go to Half Hill. He will always make you mine. Let's see. Do I have 1 million viewers yet? I feel like I've been trying really hard. Wow. Ain't nobody here. Damn. Y'all hate to see me on my come up. It's okay, though. We gonna grind. Honestly, this is kind of annoying. That was not a good mashup. Like, the celebration was good. If that wasn't the same song, I didn't actually really see. But the celebration was pretty good. Celebrate, well, right. It's good for you. Your mood. Do you need it? Oh, sorry. Do you feel it? Yeah, I feel it too. Well, right. Do you feel it? It's good for you too. What is that? I just wanted to talk to the stream, even though nobody's here. Maybe one day we'll grow. You never know. I feel like I can be a pretty interesting guy from time to time. We shall see. I always said the key to being a YouTuber is just to be interesting. What the fuck? Am I not supposed to be collecting those? Am I just fucking an idiot? Get rid of them. Kill them. You're such a lazy bastard. I want a new pet. Help them get stupid brain and shit. Alright, my next tip is. I was aware. Nothing despawned. Okay. That's fine. Wanna come over here? Holy crap! What the fuck? Yeah, I still don't die. I still just don't die. I have so many fucking abilities to keep me from dying. Or is it because I'm a god at the game? Woo! I'm just a god at the game, I guess. I'm just built from a different breed of World of Warcraft gamer. Y'all just don't know it. I keep looking for my fucking, like, multi-shot. I don't have it. It's pissing me off. Okay, though. You can my cooldown last fight. I just kinda gotta fight this one out. Luckily, we looted some delicious food off that little creature we just killed. So that's yum. I'm just eating. Kind of a vibe, honestly. I'm kind of vibing. Like an asshole. This guy's just what you call a dick. Maybe some of his dick old friends. Bro, you guys suck. You guys are literally garbage. Literally dog water. You know that is literally a body over there, right? I could literally call your dad right now. Like, my dad owns Xbox. He could get you banned from Minecraft. Like, literally. I don't know, I think those videos are funny, I ain't gonna lie. Gotta kill these little guys for help. My crit's supposed to be really high. Actually, I am critting a lot. My crit should be decently high. Yeah, 31. I've been prioritizing crit. Normally, I'd go mastery, but I feel like I want to be able to do more burst. Like, maybe versatility is better for that. I haven't done any research. That is just what I think. I could be thinking dumb. Don't know. Oh my god, level 36. Actually, I run out. My heirlooms run out soon. That sucks. I have an unspent talent point. I gotta have, I don't like either of those. It's like decent CC, but stupid. Like, look. Now he's just... Why would I... I don't need this here. It's not even good in PvP because they immediately get hit again. It's only good if, like, you're 1v1-ing. It removes all your dots. You don't get more dots, you get less dots. Let's see what we got here. We got some monstrous crows. Quote the raven, nevermore. I don't know, I find this... These are so fun to play, these void elves. Not just because they're hot, but because, like, look how you just jump around and do, like, backflips and shit. It's really cool when you're fighting. 60-360, like, no scope. Dude. Straight up. No cock, no balls, straight up. And no butthole. Why? Because that guy fed on nuclear radiation. Like, who are some other... Going back to earlier in the video, or the live stream. I don't know, I basically treat these like I'm making a video, but I'm just rambling. If I edit it, honestly, it might be fun. I don't know, if I want to do all that. Y'all are getting my raw thoughts. Maybe I'll make a channel for my edited videos. You never know. And this will be in it. This will be in the first video. It'll be like how I came to the conclusion of being an actual YouTuber. It'd be crazy. But nah, we just chilling over here. Killing shit. Because, like, I don't know, I feel like there's just gaps in what I'm talking, and I really can't think of a way to really change it, because, like, I gotta be able to think at some point. Maybe it's just something you get the hang of. That's gotta be it. I guess nobody's really proud of their first streams, I guess. That's not... That is not worth no 600k. That's not worth no 95k. Boy, what you got me on? That thing would never sell. Wait, let's not overestimate ourselves, guys. Me and McFran going out. Flying on this little nasty... This nasty bug from BFA's malevolent drone. Guys, I already know that guy's too high level. I can't fight him. Which sucks. I see him everywhere. I want to kill him, but he's kind of crazy level. Do I have to kill that thing? No. Oh, what do I have to kill up here? Is there a cave? Is that the cave? There is a cave. There is stuff in a cave. I'm so smart. I'm a genius. Literally like 200 IQ. Uh-oh. Who is this asshole? He ugly, dude. He looked like Ozzy Osbourne after he did all the fucking drugs in the world. But let's be self for a love you, Ozzy, but you kind of look like you did every drug in the world. I have to use this thing? Oh, I didn't do the first part, I just went straight through it. Okay. That's so lame. Some of these old quests are kind of broken. Look, it's coming out her fucking tit. Like, excuse me? Excuse me, what is that all about? Let's not just gloss over that. What is that supposed to be about? Also, y'all excuse the transmog. I kind of just threw it together. Mostly just one fucking set from, like, vanilla or something like that. Actually, that might be 100%. I don't remember when I got hero gear. But... Oh, shoot. My home's done. And I'm not going to bother with upgrading it because they're not as good as they used to be. Ooh, which one is better? Let's see, 5 agility. But minus critical strike. We want critical strike. This is what we want. Go back over here. We have all kinds of crazy shit going on in here, guys. As for my professions, honestly, kind of starting fresh. I wanted mining and skinning just to make a bunch of gold. It says I have 130,000. That's bullshit. That's because I transferred from the server originally, and I spent all the gold with me. I think I have about, like, probably, like, 10 or 15K in my across all my characters. Is this the fucking song? Oh, it's from Random Access. I don't really like Random Access Memories. I ain't gonna lie. I like songs from it. I don't know. It's not the thing I turn on and listen to like their other ones. I mean, that's just a personal thing, though. I know a lot of people really like it. Like, I liked, Human After All. It was pretty fucking good. Gardner Fran, yo, I'm Mick Fran. What am I doing? Is this the Bright Green Spinach? This is a dumb quest. Like, I'm gonna be so real with you. This seems really dumb. Uh-oh. Now I have to go water the giant carrot. This is so stupid. Why am I watering these giant-ass carrots? This expansion is just really goofy. We're in a water cavity, bro. I'm a dickhead. How am I doing this lady's chores? She's just a lazy asshole. It's worse than what I've got. So I'm gonna make more money. Whee! I wish I had done more in Pandaria, but I didn't even get the cloak in Pandaria. It's unfortunate. The other day I was really feeling the Warcraft spirit, and I, you know, re-upped my subscription, re-downloaded it, updated everything. But fuck it. I don't even have a pet out. I'll just fucking do this shit. Wow, we have the whole squad on it. Crazy. I don't take, like, any damage right now, though. See, classes are too powerful. We need to go back to one-button rotations, guys. Let's go back to one-button rotations. I am all for it. Here, I'm gonna let you heal up, bud. Kill him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Take their teeth. It's like I'm playing Inscription. I need to cheat. I don't want to yank out my teeth. I've only got a limited amount of those. Should probably take their eyeballs, though, honestly. Those are worth the most points. I can't wait till they make Inscription real and I get to rip out my eyeballs. It'd be so much fun. It'd be kind of expensive, though. All those gold pieces might cost a bit. I don't know. I do not know the exact price of gold off the top of my head. I would guess somewhere around 2K Troy ounce. You get some crazy crit going with this build where you're just trying to stack barb shots and have a crazy hit cap to begin with. It's gonna go crazy. And it too. Honestly, I found this place bar really fun. Cause Garnog, my main, I always played him as a, you know, have your pet do everything for you, which isn't that fun as it turns out. Somebody here for my quest. Maybe I'll just do this one first. Enough ookin, guys. Oh, you ever played Ookie Mouth? Ookie Mouth goes stupid. Where is the farmer's daughter? She's not here. Oh, there's a fucking burrow. Where's the entrance? See, sometimes you still gotta read the quest text, guys. Very important to know how to read. Stay in school. Don't do all the drugs. Some are okay, though. Oh, wow, I might actually die. Ooh, I might die. They popped my shield. Damn, and I was just talking about how you can't die anymore. Oopsies. Anyway, y'all ever played Ookie Mouth? It's a fun game. I play with you and your best homies, your best buds. Play some Ookie Mouth, make everybody go crazy. Oops. Guys, quit, and now you're dead. You're a dumbass. Now you're dead. And I'm just making my gold pocket bigger as I kill you. Move those furry feet. Ew. You got some. Look at the new toes. You want to talk about feet? Hold up. You want to talk about feet? Look at these things. What are? Move, you fat ass bitch. I don't want to see you right now. What are these? What are these, bro? Talking about move them furry feet. How about you kill yourself, fat bitch? Yeah, you. Looking autistic asshole. Panda lady catches carrot. Oh, you just threw a carrot at her, bro. You're kind of a dickhead. I ain't gonna lie. Your foot is glitching through the ground. Oh my god. His model is glitching through the literal ground. Hello, ma'am. I'm your savior from the giant carrot. Let's go. Fight with me, you cock. You absolute cockhead. What fight? Fucking lazy ass right here. Like, what are you doing? With your furry feet, bro. Come on now. Let's be honest with each other. You're fucking weird. Nobody's sad with you, not. It's okay. It happens to the best of us. It happened to me the second semester of my freshman year. It happens. Yo, shout out to all my homies that are sitting alone in high school, though. There's nothing that makes you feel worse than sitting at the little bar thing alone. Because everybody who's at the bar thing, they were doing that because they had nobody to sit with. Nobody did that shit willingly. Anyways, next up we have hop hunting. See, honestly, I really just like this zone because it's just kind of a circle, a really long circle. So I'm getting the wild plains. But yeah, I get all this cool stuff. I'm trying to also get the Void Elf armor. See if I can't make a little bit better of a transmog. You know, something with models from not 20 years ago. Weed War, yo. I'll be fighting those sometimes. Oh, baby, that's the mental. Let's see here. What do I got? That is really fucking... That's the best fucking tier. Is that... really fucking boost the DPS. Surely I don't actually have to do this 100 times. Surely. You got some killer weeds, bro. They grow really quick. You should probably, like, use Roundup. Like, come on now. I think we're killing you. The grass to kill your ass, it'll kill anything. Walk over the small ones, okay. I'm just beating my wings so violently right now, but it's destroying me. It's not working. There you go. Give me the roundup now, bro. Bro is just not giving me the roundup. Whoa. You got some nasty weeds, bro. That's that damn skunk. That's that skunk. They don't like it. Mm-mm. That's that shit you sell middle schoolers for $30 an ounce. That's what you do with that. That's what you do with that shit, bro. With Robot Rock. Oh, we did it. We fought the weed war. We're a weed war veteran. Put that on a fucking hat. Put that on a hat, baby. Weed war veteran. Let's say slap that on a bill of hat. That's a $1 million business idea right there. Oh. I do wish my friends played this game. Nobody plays it anymore. It's kind of... Well, it is dead. Or it's dying. Oh, it's sad to see, but it happens. Yeah, it happens. See, it's already 10:22. I think I'm gonna get off at like 11, maybe. We'll see how I'm feeling. Maybe in the stream, who knows? Remember, who knows what I'll do? Life is mysterious. Life has many random variables in it. It's absolutely awe-inspiring that every single person on earth goes through the same sort of emotions and stuff you do. They laugh, they learn, they cry. Shout out to Futurama. Shout out to fucking Bender. Bender Bending Rodriguez. But it's just crazy that everybody lives their own complicated life. And it has been that way throughout all of human history. That's just insane. From the highest of kings to the lowest of peasants, everybody lived an insane life. Every life is insane. There's no such thing as a truly boring, bland life. Like, I can't kill him by myself. I'd die. I'm only level 37. And I'm using questing gear. Oh my god, no way. It's the creepy baby. The creepy baby from the technology video. Oops. I forgot to do that one. Song is so good. Okay, let's actually help him this time. Come on, McFran, let's go. Let me grab a Coke. Shut up, bitch. I am kidding. What is he kidding about? I don't understand. I didn't even help him. I just fucking blacked out. How long did it take? 2 weeks? I'm fucking stuck. There we go. We gotta go. We gotta run. To the Storm Stout Brewery. That was a funny word. I feel like I should do a dungeon. Bored. I'm a little bored with questing. It's time to do a dungeon or two. Get some fucking good gear. Up in this bitch. See, what do I have? These are to 44. This is the 44. I might can kill black. But yes. This is to 44. My weapon's a 34, I think it's more expensive for weapons. He's the only reason. Because I know I did it for everything. I thought it was pretty hard to come by, and having just a decent one with good stats was worth it. I gotta set up some add-ons. Because these have not been updated in a while, and I am honestly trying to be pretty heavily involved in the in-game, so I'll have to download some and look down for settings. Ooh, I got Got some gloves I can't use. I can sell for a gold. That's so insane. Wait, am I really getting like 100 eye level gear there about? Yeah, wait, what? Aren't they dropping like level 400 eye level? Eh, ignore. Let's see. Yeah, 415. I think there's like 424, but say 430. Oh, it reset my... Why did it reset this? I'm gonna make sure that... I think... It's a giant bag old hosen. Hoo ook party. Ook ook ook. Ook ooker my duker. Isn't there one called Ooker the Duker or Duker the Ooker or something? His name is fucking Ook Ook. The fuck is Ook Ook? Come on, Mud Mug, what you got for me today? Let's see. We got some stuff to do. We cannot kill Ook Ook, unfortunately. Not right now, at least. Unfortunate. Is this monkey thinky donkey convert on barrels? Dumbass. Then he's fucking dead. Riddle me that one. Is there one for, I'd say it's kind of helpful. What we got here? Oh, they're stuck in here. Why? How'd they get in here? Oh, Ooker my duker. Ooker my duker. Gotta go. Ooker my duker. Oh, shit. Ooker my motherfucking duker. I nearly died. I don't even know what's healing me so much. Just healing. No, run away, run away, run away. We don't want him to catch us. This guy's a fucking dick. Ooker my duker. Kill him. Murder, bloodshed. We are the most destructive fucking people. Well, I got a dungeon pop. Let's see how long I can play before I enter. I'm that guy. I'm that guy who continues to play the game for the very last second of the queue. Here we got two of the essences we got. Uh-oh. I can't even get up there. I'm not gonna be able to get up there in time. Just enter. Oh yeah, time to do a dungeon. Sorry about that, guys. Had a little bit of an interruption. All good, though. All of my zero people that are watching right now, it's all good. Don't worry about it. My game's really fucking up because I had to disable that add-on. God damn it. Why is it so fucked up now? Here we go. Sorry. I gotta let them know that I'm sorry and that the game fucked up. Because it did. They already cleared the first boss, though. That's fucking impressive. We gotta run. I'm sticky. Sticky sap. Someone put me in the extra buttery Mrs. Buttersworth pancake syrup. Hella, after this stream, after this dungeon, when I end the stream, I'm gonna go eat some pancakes. I'm hungry, I haven't had any yet. Stavin. Stavin Marvin's my friend. Now Stavin Marvin, these are called appetizers. It's a go to that South Park episode. What can I say? My junk. I don't like this fight. This fight is below donkey chunks. The green cabbage in most of the company. Get him. Get him. Oh, don't almost die, guys. Where I'm good at the game. Why do I not have a pet? What the fuck is going on? There we go. Finally. What the fuck happened, though? I couldn't fight. I literally couldn't fight. It was so insane that I couldn't fight. Like, I was just... Why the hell did you put it? What the fuck? Why? You fucking dumbass. You purposefully marked out where to not go. What? Didn't even say you just put a mark there. I was like, well, am I supposed to go there? No. You're not supposed to go there because then you'll die instantly. As I just did. This ain't going so well, guys. You know what? I'll turn on some Limp Bizkit. I'm much more useful doing this than I am actually playing. Who the fuck are they? Bro.
There we go.
Because I'm not in the right mindset, you feel me? I gotta change the music up, get the right mindset, my right Sigma grind set, baby. This is how we're gonna do it, guys. Fight fucking blows your chunks. I'm literally not even playing the game right now. Kill everybody. Yeah, fuck that guy. Just one of those days. It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. That's good. What? I wasn't even in the fucking tar. I hate this, dude. I'm leaving. Shep, leaving. Leave it. I don't care. I'm not playing. That fight fucking sucks. That's the end of the stream. Good night.